he just gets himself killed, and you have to give up all offensive momentum to deal with it. And, like, he's not even helpful, so it otherwise doesn't matter if he's dead. It's just you don't want him to become even less helpful by never getting experience.
Wow, you've really come a long way, Meow. You know what they say, persistence pays off.
I'm starting to feel like we shouldn't have worried about you cats.
I almost forgot. I've got a meowsage for you all. It's from the one who understands the way the world operates.
I spent the whole fight trying to revive Rokuro, by the way.
With it.
Until I decided I needed to use a lot of Bright Shade, and then you surprised me by doing a million damage, and I couldn't revive him.
Every several thousand years, and has subdued the world innumerable times. This is the root cause of the interruptions in human culture.
Oh, it would have been really easy to just kill him with that and not revive Rokuro or Magalu.
And humans cannot be saved. Now,
that sounds like what Lord Melchior was saying.
Maybe that glowing globe isn't quite as full of hot air as she seems.
But who, or what, is she?
I asked her myself, Meow, and all she said was, I once was a seraph. She was a seraph?
Is she just toying with us?
Either way, time to double down. I say we corner her and make her spill her guts.
By the by, I haven't thanked you for finding me yet, Meow. It's a cat's towel for adult Malakim.
So it's for me?
Didn't see that one coming.
Rokuro was the entire challenge in that fight, and that's pretty soul-inducing. Yeah, they covered that in the main story. It was a doll we got. $50,000 is not a small amount. Could we find an item to make Rokuro helpful? You found a real soul burst. Hey guys, we were kidding when we gave him a counter. This is what we really meant. We did get a piece of equipment for him. Like, they knew that he was just going to be an AI character. That's garbage. Why would you ever want to reduce Mogaloo's heart attack that much? But Magalu's AI actually plays semi-competently and is generally helpful, you know? Is this actually a cat's floor or what? Oh. That's interesting. Like, Magalu's AI actually seems to know how to play the game. Rokuro's AI doesn't help. But Rokuro's so bad you don't want to waste a human's time on him. Well, once he actually started taking status, he just got wrecked. I got pretty bad luck on getting meter early with Lafayette, and that didn't work to our favor. Because we took, I think, like half his life in one chain. And that combo slash pressure situation could have been extended much, much longer. Like, we could have killed him four or five times over, but just the two of us, we just kept pressing an attack there. Though it did not help that both Rokuro and Magalu were dead. Yeah. That's believable. There have been RPGs where dead characters get experience, and it's just really the way things should work. Because when dead characters don't get an experience, that basically means you're really incentivized to avoid killing bosses. Which not only creates really awkwardly tense situations, but isn't very fun. Like, if a fight starts going badly when you're in that phase because you just stopped attacking for the purpose of reviving. It's not fun, it's frustrating. And then when things like have happened over and over to us here, where Rokuro is just getting nothing. Probably.
A foe worth killing.
I'll help you. Take the ice of power.
Storm six.
I would strongly suggest against doing that again. Finish that one off. That I would just assume that one was gonna be dead and I was gonna be safe, and then I was stuck when that wasn't true.
How could I be so
Because, yeah, insubstantiality wrecks them if I get a chance to cast it. But when there were two of them alive and that one had, like, 20 HP. Because I was just trying to prevent the other one from casting, you know? Did we just get a cat soul again? We probably needed this eventually anyway. Oh, his health looks so low, I thought if you just mashed literally any attack, he was going to die, and then I was going to be safe. Because he had to be, like, one hit from death. His health bar wasn't even visible. The Lafayette really can't defend himself when multiple enemies target him. He just kind of... especially with spells, you know? Thank you. But it was already a tough situation because both Moglu and Rokuro were dead. And it's not like I was expecting him to contribute a great deal, but they draw targets and cast stuff. Sometimes she'll also just do her spell absorber thing against enemies that cast when they're not casting. Good kind of in the way. Substantiality of the whole group. We have plenty of this ingredient now.
Scout ship set.
I guess.
I had 20.
Only two?
Are we ready for this?
You're gonna be put on ice! Too slow! Won't this work? It's a stick! I'll help you! He's a perfect fire!
Good work, Mogaloo.
Okay.
Prokuro is so bad.
I had feet.
I didn't want to use another Rokuro bottle. Contributes to battle, and he just dies over and over again.
Are you ready for this?
I think they're dead. Was it eyes and stuff?
How could I be so good?
I was mashing Soul Burst. Just let me attack! Literally, all I want to do is Soul Burst. That was really dumb. That's just two life bottles lost for nothing. Whoopee. That's... probably. That's actually a strict downgrade for Velvet. Oh, it is a lot of art attack. We're not. You're at 73. We have three characters at 72. One at 71 and one at 70. I think 72 is the party mean. It's the party mode in any case.